my fight. No need to trouble you. This is my fight. No need to tell me. Prepare. Look at that. No need to trouble. Stop that.
I'm getting good at this.
Fine, not here I go. Win!
So we meet again. Well, it wasn't easy getting out of Jad, let me tell you. Luckily, I found some others who missed the boat. We mounted an attack on those invaders. It was quite a sight. Seems like the Priest of Light risked his life to put up a barrier and stop the beastmen from invading Wendell. Nowhere to run, and us at their backs. They gave up. Serves them right. Well, there were a few beastmen left in town, but I'll return to Ferolia soon enough. Then I stole this huge bird those beastmen brought to help them escape, and it flew me all the way back home. It's a long story, but I was away on a mission when I heard rumors that the magician kingdom of Altena was planning to invade from the north. Just came back to report to the king. Sorry to leave, but I'm in a hurry. Belsanin's soldiers are top-notch. Our enemies are magic users. Don't let anything happen to the king. I'm begging you. Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Altena is attacking Belsana? This is crazy. Now what do I do?
We can take this enemy in no time!
Hey, watch it!
Unwise to get in our way.
Of course you won.
It is unwise to get in our way.
No need to trouble yourself.
Stay true!
We have improved greatly.
It is unwise to get in our way.
That's how it's done!
We have improved greatly.
Allow me.
I'm on the job.
Stay focused.
Allow me.
Don't keep me waiting. I'm just getting started.
Altaina Mages attacked. His Majesty is in danger.
What?
Party finally made it to the kingdom of Alcena, only to...
Well done. Release the magical creatures into the castle and fall back for now.
Yes, sir!
How could it come to this? Altaina attacking Alcena? We have to stop the Crimson Wizard and save the Hero King before it's too late. It's not just Valsanan soldiers. There are mages from Altaina here too. Is this what you wanted, Mother?
Ugh.
It's okay. She's only fainted. Regardless, no... Hang in there.
No! Leave me! I can heal it.
Valsena fall like Laurent.
Done.
money, not that.
Here!
We have no time to waste. We must find the Hero King. We have earned a rest.
Slip! I will not hold back! Win!
Behold, even the Hero King is powerless when paralyzed by magic.
You must be the Crimson Wizard of Altena. Tell me, why would Valda, the true queen, mount this cowardly attack?
Well, she seeks to control the Mana Stones and thought it best to destroy Valsena before retaliation. Her Majesty is not troubled by past alliances.
A pity.
That is all you wish to ask? Sophie, take this!
Stop!
Oh my, so this is where you ended up, Angela. I didn't think I'd have the pleasure of seeing you so soon after your disappearance. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty! Are you all right?
Duran? Have you returned?
Your Majesty, you know my mother?
You mean you are the daughter of Valda, the true queen?
Yes, though she attempted to take my life.
To think that Valda had a daughter all along.
What do you mean?
Forgive me. I meant no insult.
You can't just say something like that and expect me not to have questions. Tell me.
Hey, you can't talk to the king like that. Take it back.
Be still, I am not offended. My apologies, princess. You may one day learn the truth, but now is not the time. I am, however, worried about Valda. She is a kind soul. I cannot imagine her deciding to throw her daughter's life away. Oh!
Your Majesty, we are searching for the elementals that reside near the Mana Stones of the world. Please, tell us where to find this Kingdom Stone.
Fairy, I see. Then you are all traveling under Fairy's guidance. I have met one of your kind when I stood against the Dragon Lord. In truth, I was chosen by that fairy.
You were?
Sadly, that fairy was cut down at the hands of the Dragon Lord. I was spared. If fairies have come to our realm again, this bodes ill for the world. 8 Mana Stones exist in the world. The powers of Earth, Water, Fire, Wind, Light, Darkness, the Moon, and Wood originate from these stones. You will find the elemental spirits of each stone living nearby.
We have already located the elementals of Light and Earth, Lumina and Gnome.
Heyo! How you doing?
6 remain. You must travel to Paloport by boat from Byzer. From there, you can reach Laurent's Mana Stone. It is the Wind Stone.
Oh. Thank you, Your Majesty. We will find the stones.
You need Silphid's wind powers in order to find the remaining stones. Return once you have found him. Safe travels to you all.
voyage? Oh, you mean my older brother. I'm Von Jur. I know you want to get back to Maya, but hang on. I'm still setting up my brother's invention.
welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
I'll make use of this.
Come again. Welcome. Lots of wares to browse. Come again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Allow me.
I'm Von Jure, younger brother of Von Voyage, and he told me all about you. He even gave me this can. Hop in! I'll send you back to my brother's place in Maya. Oh, no, don't worry. I'm a much better shot than he is. Ready?
Ship to Apollo here.
Let's go to the docks.
Welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
Oh, good choice.
I love shopping.
Good work.
Oh, good choice.
This is useful.
Come again. Lots of wares to browse.
Oh, good choice.
I'll make use of this.
Oh, good choice.
Ooh, exciting.
I had wanted this.
Come again.
Looking for labor? Now normally I'd offer you a deal on indentured servants, but I'm sold out.
What? That boy might very well have been Elliot. Where is he now?
You knew him? Sorry. But the man just bought the wares and left. I didn't pry.
Oh, have mercy. I sold the kid to a red-eyed man. That's all I know, I swear.
I cannot let this go. People's lives are not goods to be bartered. You
Yes, ma'am. Understood. I will...
Red eyes.
Though.
Oh. I'm not afraid, though, if that's what you think.
Board?
I wonder what Laurent is like.
I can't wait to see it.
My homeland of Laurent is north of Paulo Port. I can lead the way, once we dock.
Paulo Port is now a territory under the control of the Navarro Nation. Move along.
Don't, Reese. This isn't the right time to start a fight.
Paulo is in a terrible state. We should ask around town and find out more. There could be a lead on one of the mana stones after all.
Well, lots of wares to browse. Come again. Welcome. Come again.
Captain Race?
Huh?
Your Highness, you are alive! I am so glad you were spared.
Liza, is that you? Oh, how fortunate!
Hush, please, Captain. We must be discreet lest the Navarlan agents overhear. I am not the only Laurentian survivor. There are many more in hiding in the mountains. Captain, go to the Simnosa Meadow.
Hey! You gonna take my order or not?
Oh, sorry for the wait.